Welcome to the Connecticut Department of Public Health's CT WiZ Public Portal. Digital COVID-19 Vaccination Record, Smart Health Card. Use of this digital vaccination record is voluntary and is meant to provide an option for recipients to conveniently save and share their record if they choose, with venues asking for proof of COVID-19 vaccination. All names and records in this video are fictitious. Hey Amelia, I can't stay, I have to run home. Would you believe I forgot my vaccination card? Yes, again.
Hey, why don't you get a digital vaccination card? I was able to get a smart health card from the Connecticut Department of Public Health CT WiZ Public Portal. You can do it now on your phone.
Huh? Really? I didn't know that. And what is a smart health card?
Smart health cards are one type of digital COVID-19 vaccination record with a QR code. They allow you to keep a copy of your records on hand and easily share this information with others, if you choose. Smart health cards come from trusted issuers, like the Connecticut Department of Public Health, your healthcare provider, or pharmacy.
A digital COVID-19 vaccination card? Wow, that's great. Is it going to replace the paper cards we got when we were vaccinated?
Smart health cards do not replace the paper vaccination card. They provide a digital option for you to present your COVID-19 vaccination information. Some businesses may not have the ability to scan a digital health record, so having your paper vaccination card as backup is suggested.
That sounds pretty cool. How do I get one?
It is really easy. Go to the CT WiZ public portal at ct.gov/getmyvaccinerecord for instructions on how to access your COVID-19 vaccination record on the CT WiZ public portal. Once you've accessed your vaccination record, click to download your COVID-19 vaccination record. When you are on your phone, it will open up a new browser, and you will see what looks like your COVID-19 vaccination card at the top. On the bottom, you will see a QR code. This is the digital vaccination record, or smart health card, that businesses can scan to confirm our vaccination status.
Really? How does that work?
The smart health card contains a QR code that businesses can scan. You will also need to bring your ID to be matched up with your smart health card.
That sounds great. Can I store it on my phone?
Of course. Depending on the type of phone you have, you can either save it directly to your phone or through an app. Another option is to save it to the favorites in your photos on your cell phone, or you can print it out.
So, all I have to do is go to the CT WiZ public portal, and I will be able to access my COVID-19 vaccination record with the QR code?
Yes. If you get another COVID-19 vaccination in the future, then you will need to go back to the CT WiZ public portal to download your updated COVID-19 vaccination record. Then, you should just delete the previous QR code you had saved and save the new one the same way. Let's get your digital vaccination record now, so you don't have to go home to get your card. Go to the CT WiZ public portal at ct.gov/getmyvaccinerecord. After entering your information and entering your verification code, in the top right corner, click Download your COVID-19 vaccination record. See, on the bottom is your unique smart health card QR code.
Hey, look. I got my QR code. Why don't you scan it and see what shows up?
Smart health cards can only be scanned by apps that are compatible with smart health cards. Any participating business wanting to verify your COVID-19 vaccination status needs one of these apps to be able to scan your smart health card QR code. They will also ask for a photo ID to make sure your ID matches the info in the digital vaccination card.
This is great. I can use this now, and we can use this when we go to the concert next week.
Yes. And your digital COVID-19 vaccination record can be saved to your phone in many ways, depending on what type of phone you have, such as Apple Wallet, Apple Health, Samsung Pay, and Google Pay. Another option is to just take a screenshot of your smart health card and save it to your favorites in your photos. Just keep in mind that if you travel to other areas, they may have other requirements for your COVID-19 vaccination record proof, so always check the specific requirements of where you're going before you travel.
Awesome. Thanks so much for telling me about this. You saved me a trip home to get my vaccination card.
So glad. Now you can treat me for lunch.
Thank you for watching. For information on accessing your immunization records from the secure CT WiZ Public Portal, including step-by-step videos, visit ct.gov/getmyvaccinerecord.